Well, good evening, everyone. And Prime Minister, very good to see you. Thank you for taking the time to spend some time this evening. We are working very closely in support of Lebanon in a number of ways, particularly working through the incredibly challenging economic issues, and very much supportive of Lebanon moving forward in dealing with these challenges, including with the IMF. At the same time, I think it's quite extraordinary that we see, even as Lebanon is dealing with these acute challenges, the incredible generosity of the country, particularly in giving refuge to so many people from conflict. I think the highest number of refugees per capita of any country in the world, something we greatly admire, and also are trying to find ways to help you continue to support. So there is lots to talk about. We have many challenges in the region more broadly, but I'm grateful, Prime Minister, for the time this evening and look forward to a good conversation. Welcome.
Good evening. Thank you very much, Mr. Secretary, for to give us this opportunity tonight to talk about our problems and to give me the opportunity also to thank your administration for all your help and assistance for Lebanon. I know what you are doing directly and indirectly through USAID, through your embassy in Beirut, and all the help done to Lebanon. And indirectly, I know that the Lebanese army is in your mind, and you are giving great help to the Lebanese army. And the generous, let's say, donation given by Qatar and other countries that we are looking for, definitely it's very counted for this. So I'm, let's say, delighted to have this meeting, and we have certain points we have to raise together, if you don't mind. You will start by refugees. You mentioned refugees. Refugees.
All right. Thank you for asking.